City of Galion has placed its police chief on administrative leave. Effective August 17th, Mark Rodriguez on leave pending the outcome of a fact-finding report. Galion officials declined further comment. Rodriguez became the police chief in the spring of 2021, replacing retired chief Brian Satterfield.